Remove the front door from the server. Remove the four screws and feet from the bottom of the server. Install the two brackets and four rubber safety pads on the tray. Align the server with the brackets and the tab on the front of the tray, and then gently place the server on the tray. Lift the rail latches on both sides. Slide the tray into the rack cabinet. Secure the tray with two M6 16mm screws at the front of the rack cabinet.